From Central New York's most dependable weather team, here's meteorologist Violet Skybor.
Good evening, everyone. We had some active weather in the southern valleys earlier this evening, but now all of that has ended. And the result of that, we're seeing some cooler temperatures down in the southern valleys as well. But first, taking a live look from our Cavity Tower cam towards downtown Utica, seeing lots of sunshine as the cloud cover begins to exit, along with the rain as well. But it left some wet roads and also, again, cooler temperatures. As we look down towards Cooperstown, they're seeing wet roads as they just saw a few thunderstorms roll through this region, and even a couple of them were severe earlier. But outside right now, Rome Griffiths Airport, seeing warm temperatures as we haven't been touched by the rain. 83 degrees, dew point at 63, so it's on the muggy side. And we have a calm wind with lots of sunshine as well as that cloud cover begins to exit. So again, warmer for the Mohawk Valley and up north. 87 degrees in Inlet, 85 for Dick and Curtis Corners, 88 for Lou and Barneveld. Cooler the further south you go down as we saw some more rain. 78 for Jeff and Mohawk, 79 for Frank in Payne's Hollow. And even as we look towards the southern valleys, even cooler. 65 for Stuart in Cooperstown, 67 for Chris in Edmiston, 68 degrees for Ted in Morris. That's because we saw a few thunderstorms roll through the region. Now they're off to the east towards Albany as we take a look from our Adirondack Bank Storm Tracker 2 radar. Looping this through, you can see this group of thunderstorms did roll through the southern valleys. It is now moving east, exiting out of the region, and any leftover activity is beginning to dry out. So we look to stay dry the rest of this evening and into tonight. The reason we saw rain is this stationary front is still over us. This has been over us for the past few days, but we're seeing some more moisture brought into the region, which is why we saw storms today. But we'll have a better chance as we look towards Monday and Tuesday as this system moves closer. Especially on Tuesday, we have the chance for severe weather. The entire state is under that yellow shading, which is a slight risk, more towards the moderate end of seeing some severe thunderstorms. The greatest risk, some gusty winds, heavy rain, and hail on these as well. And that cold front that's going to bring storms on Tuesday is also going to bring some cooler air. So if you like cooler temperatures, Wednesday we drop down into the low 70s and then only in the upper 70s as we look towards Thursday and Friday. So again, drying out for the rest of this evening, not going to expect any more rain. Partly clear skies tonight, some patchy fog develops, dropping down into the mid 60s. Starting your Monday with sunshine, that hot and humid, highs reach the upper 80s with a few isolated thunderstorms throughout the afternoon, but a better chance for rain on Tuesday. Partly sunny skies this evening, a few storms in the southern valleys. Those begin to dry out as we head into tonight, dropping down into the mid 60s with some patchy fog. Here's a look at the rest of your forecast. Active weather starting hot on Monday in the upper 80s, then cooling off into the low 70s looking towards Wednesday, staying cool for the rest of the week. We'll be right back.